Hi friend, today I will show you how you can make the sweet chili sauce. For sweet chili sauce, you need all this ingredient, this sweet chili, you can see red chili, all, and you have to remove this deseed and like this you have to clean, okay, deseed the red chili, sugar, tomato ketchup, this white vinegar, and this we have to first this grind in this grinder. Then we will put this in this mixture of spring onion and this sugar. So first we have to grind this, then we will caramelize the onion. How you can caramelize the onion, I will show you, and I already made video on that topic. You didn't see, please see that video, how you can caramelize. So when caramelize, then put this spring onion, chopped spring onion, chop the spring onion and put, then put this white vinegar in this caramelized spring onion, then put this mixture of this. I will show you step by step, so please see this video till last. You will find how you can make sweet chili sauce, so please see this video till last. So now you can see this, I caramelized the sugar and I put this spring onion in this, and I will cook with this. So I will put now this little vinegar you are seeing in this video. So we have to put little vinegar in this, you see. Okay, when you put this, you have to mix, mix well and cook this till this will be little thick. So this I already put. So now I am putting this which I told you that this red chili I already this grind, you are seeing this. So I put now this chili and I cook with this. So when this will be little cook, I will put ketchup and then I will put all the mixture together and will cook. So this is very easy and simple. So this you have to cook till 5 to 10 minutes with this mixture. Then when this will be little bit thick, then you put this ketchup and then you can cook again till 5 minutes. Then this will be ready. So when this will be ready, I will show you and I will put ketchup. So I will show you. So please see this video till last. So definitely our sweet this chili already cooked. Now I am putting this tomato ketchup in this and will cook till 10 minutes. Then this will be a little bit thick, then we will remove this. So please this cook on low temperature, low fire, okay. So I put now ketchup. When this will be done, I will show you. So please see this video till last. I put now ketchup also. So I when this will done, I will show you. So let's start. So definitely you can see our red chili, this sweet chili sauce ready. Can you see this color and also this the texture? Like this should be little thick and also this color like this. So this is ready. Ready to serve with, you can serve with the this chicken bite and also this any other fried item. So I hope you understood. Now if you have any query regarding this or any other question, so please ask me. I will make another informative video also. Please like and share to another also. Because if anyone want to know how he can, he want to cook sweet chili sauce, he can make and he can give to the another person also. So I hope you understood now. Inshallah, I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you.